resumed, and we're just gonna have to deal with some delays as a result of it right now.
It's nice when we have a positive breaking news update.
We're working on getting better.